The R&D Tax Incentive offers a generous tax offset for companies who conduct eligible research and development. Let's follow George's story about research, the way we generate new knowledge. Research is what we do when we want to understand how the world works, or we want to find a better way to do something by building a new product or process.
These are annoying. They stick to everything.
This observation gave him an idea, one that would take a lot of research to result in something useful.
I could use this hook and loop structure to make a new way to fasten things together.
Great, an idea. But is this a new idea? Just because you haven't thought of it before doesn't mean no one else has. Find out if your idea is new, George. Read what others have done. Ask experts.
No one in the world has tried this before.
Excellent. You've got a new idea.
Where do I start?
If even the experts can't predict what will happen, you'll need to discover for yourself.
The burrs stick because they have these small flexible hooks. If I can make a fabric with the right length and flexibility of hook, it will stick to a fluffy surface.
That's your hypothesis, George. Now you have to make a plan to test your hypothesis. An experiment.
But I don't have a lab.
An experiment doesn't have to happen in a lab. It can happen anywhere.
I can design experiments to discover what the best materials to use are, how to make them, and whether it will all stick.
A good experiment will generate a result that will clearly support or disprove your idea, and it should be repeatable by other people. By testing your hypothesis, you are generating new knowledge. This new knowledge can lead to a new material or product, like Velcro, or a process, device, or service. George de Mestral's invention of Velcro took nearly a decade of research to result in the product we use today, in everything from kids' shoes to spacesuits. What is an experiment? Watch the next video where George puts his idea to the test. To find out more about the R&D tax incentive, go to business.gov.au or call 132846.